Does this make you want a Reese's?
This again, and I forgot to figure out what was wrong with my chatbot. There you go away, because it used to be DeefyBot, but my DeefyBot isn't doing DeefyBot things. So I need to go back and fix that somehow. Not right now. I'll do it later. But Streamlabs chatbot is supposed to be DeefyBot, not the Went Speaks bot or any bot. It's just supposed to. Supposed to be. So, as soon as Streamlabs chatbot catches up, then I can go live again. There we go. I don't see moderators of the channel are DeefyBot, Windy, Zombies. Right. Where's my DeefyBot? Oh well. Whatever. That's up anyway. So it'll do stuff. Like, do I have any commands? I don't have any commands. Me. Anyway, that's open. So let's pull the game up. Are you up? There we go. So yesterday, or this earlier today, I was playing. And I played. Didn't hit record. Lost the whole thing, got like 8 minutes of it, which is silly. So I'm doing a couple of things that I've already done. I've already completed this and gotten all of that up there to work. I've already completed, you see that really pink area over there? I already did that one. So I'm going to do those two, at least to have them as part of the stream. And then I'm going to look around and see if there's anything else I can do. But those I've already done. Also, I did one offline because it didn't matter. That's this one over here. Apparently that's the training. This one is supposed to train, or that one down there. This one over here, down here by the circle. That one is supposed to train you. I didn't find that one until after I'd finished all of these. So I was kinda irked about that. But, so I got this far. It wasn't until I got to about this one that I realized what I was supposed to do. That, no, I can't see the yellow, but the yellow is still following. It doesn't work. Okay. So. Don't work either. Up. Over. Down. Over. There we go. So you guys don't see what I'm doing on my end, which is using my finger on the thing to make sure that I finish it. So. This one. Yeah. Awesome. I was really excited and you guys would have laughed at me. I was so incredibly excited when I figured that out. Without cheating, without asking for help. Let's go back to this one. I gotta go this way. Yeah. Silly easy. This one, on the other hand, is a big old pain in the butt. Because I have to do this side, and then I have to turn around to this side. So, I absolutely, completely cheated on this. And took pictures, and then turned around and did the other one. It's just a mirror image. So, I'm not too fussed about it. But still, you know. So this one is pretty easy. You just go around, and then you go up, and then you go down to that. Then you turn around, and you do the same thing. Go up, and then I think down, and then around, and then up. And so, yay. Very fancy. And this one. Right? I mean, I do have a notebook in front of me that has two pages of the desert area, because whatever save I had two saves in here under this load of game. Well, see, now it has, boy. So I had this 59 solved, and then I had this 98 solved. 98 is where I had the problem and where it didn't catch the whole stream. And then you have this one up here. It's the one that I bought now. So I went back to the 59 and I caught up on the desert one. I still haven't figured it out because of that one stupid one that is stupid and stupid. Have I mentioned how stupid it is? Because it's pretty bad. And this one. Just have to go through the thingy. No, it's pretty easy. Oh, whoops. I forgot to go to you. I forgot you. Down, up, and around, and around that. Yay. I would be not pleased if I screw this up. And then down and around. Then up. With that? No, that's not right. Through the middle, down, and actually, it's upside down and backwards. Ugh. Come back. Come back. Come back. So, this way. Then up. And no. Went out. I went down, went over, then here, okay, there we go. No, all the way down. No, I didn't go all the way down. What did I do? Can I turn you upside down? No, it's... It's one of those stupid things on the phone that it just doesn't let you turn it around. There we go. Okay. And then all the way down, and then up, and around. There we go. Is he gonna do the spooky thing? He's gonna do the spooky thing. Now this takes forever. So I am gonna sit here while you guys watch this. I'm gonna eat a cookie. I like cookies. Actually, while we wait, on the other stream, I went in and thanked this guy. Mm-hmm. I'll let that disappear. I'll do the next one. This red skeleton. He usually watches windy streams. And then... Only this guy. And he did too. Oh! It did the thing. Yeah, so, like, this took forever. And then it did a thing. It's full of lasers. So yeah. And smack it off. I'll throw him up there too. So I did this section. Hooray, I did it. I'm smart. I did a thing. Then... Is it the clouds moving or is it... I don't know. Who knows. Then I went over here. This tree's cool. Pretty. I'm trying to remember where's the... Okay, here's the first one. Get up. Get up. Wait, oh, I did that wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. So 3, 4. Makes sense to me. And it's, I'm gonna say it's purple, because pink is gross. So on this one we have 1, 2, 2, 3, or 4. So, 2, 3, 4. That makes total sense. Last one. I remember how I'm supposed to look at this one. This one's all weird. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 4, 4. 2, 4, 4. Then I went over this way. Up here to this one. This one is... Oh, buggers, that's the wrong one. Because I didn't count, I tried to cheat. Try to do it the easy way. So I'm doing my two weirdo 3 or 4 bull poopy ones. Alright, so that's 2, 3 or 4, right? That's what I just said. 2, 3 or 4? 2. Do I have to look at it from the other side? Oh, it is backwards. Alright, we got 1, 2. So it's 3, 2, or 4. 3, 2, or 4. Over here, because it's annoying. 1, 2, 1. Isn't this one missing a whole limb? There's one broken. and the broken one. Two together, and the broken one. Two together. Two together. One. Two. One, two, three, four. I'd figure this out earlier. There's a stupid apple thing right there. Alright, so I got one. And broken one. Together. And broken one. Together, together. Oh, there it is. Huh. Which? First, is that one right there. Ha! I did it! Oh, you know what I didn't do? Completely forgot when I was back there. I'd go back down there and click that little thingy. Because I don't believe I did. No.
Formerly, you appeared to me, O Lord, as invisible by every creature because you are a hidden, infinite God. Infinity, however, is incomprehensible by every means of comprehending. Later, you appeared to me as visible by all, for a thing exists only as you see it, and it would not actually exist unless it saw you, for your vision confers being, since your vision is your essence. Thus, my God, you are equally invisible and visible. As you are invisible, as the creature is, which exists only in so far as the creature sees you, you are visible. You, therefore, my invisible God, are seen by all, and in all sight you are seen by everyone who sees. You who are invisible, who are both absolute from everything visible and infinitely super exalted, are seen in every visible thing and in every act of vision. Therefore, I must leap across this wall of invisible vision to where you are to be found. But this wall is both everything and nothing. For you, who confront as if you were both all things and nothing at all, dwell inside that high wall which no natural ability can scale by its own power. Nicholas of Cusa, 1453.
So there's that. I am now caught up to where I was. So that took me about half an hour, a little bit less. And I caught up to where I was before the stream died a horrible and untimely death. So there we go. There's everything that we missed. I think I can get out this way. So that's three areas. The starting point. Wizard Eve mentioned something about this over here. I'm gonna go back. Creepy mermaid lady. Oh, nose. You did all these already. Right here. And that one up there. It came around here. And this one came out here. One over there. I think I followed it already. And then did all that stuff. There's that awful place out there that we're not gonna go to right now because I don't want to. So no. If there's anything else that I can do that's over here that I missed. Did that. Did you? Oh. Oh, hey, look what I found. But I don't know what that means. I go up twice? So I'm not sure. Time for little Deefy to go to bed. How did I get up here? Oh, there we go. One more time for little Deefy bedtime. Let me go back out to here. Let's see what I missed. If I missed anything. Let's go in here. Is there anything in here that I didn't do? You, I did. You were pretty easy. That thing back there. This thing right here. The outside the. Ooh. Let's go back outside. And then up and then around. Mr. Deefy's over here trying to give me hints, and I'm like, no, I didn't, you didn't let me finish asking if I would like hints, trying to give me hints, but not yet. Okay, see, I did all of the back there. What time is it? 9:25? Yeah, I got 5 minutes. Done up there. So one day, I'm probably not ready for this yet. Here's the boat thing though. Which I've walked over here before. I have no idea what that means. I know that I have to at least do that. But I don't know what these mean. Because there's these squares, and then there's the triangles. Booyah, man. Booyah. So let's really wait on here. No, that's not gonna work either. I don't know about that one yet. I'll come back to that. And then there's this thing. I think I should know, but I don't. Let's go over here. It's pretty over here. I don't think I can get in here yet, though. And I think I'm going to end it there for today. Probably because Mr. DV is playing behind me and it's kind of loud, you guys. So I'm going to end that here today. So I'll talk to you later. Bye.